Hey guys, my name is David Lynch from payetforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to adjust the flashlight brightness setting on your iPhone. Now my iPhone is running iOS 11. If you're running iOS 10 on your iPhone, we have a great article on payetforward that'll show you how to adjust the flashlight brightness setting there. But for this video, I'm going to demonstrate using iOS 11. And the process is actually pretty similar. First, open Control Center. You do this by swiping up from below the bottom of the screen. Press and hold the flashlight button. Your phone will briefly vibrate, and then you'll get this flashlight brightness slider. And there are two ways to adjust the brightness settings here. You can either slide the slider with a finger, or you can just tap on the level that you want. Now, the highest level is the one at the top. That's the brightest. The one at the bottom is the dimmest. And down here, you can turn the flashlight off by tapping the little grayed section at the bottom. But that is how you adjust the flashlight brightness setting on your iPhone. You can then toggle the flashlight on or off by tapping the button. And that's all you need to do. One more time, press and hold the flashlight button, drag the slider to your desired brightness, and there you go. So that is how you adjust the flashlight brightness setting on your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.